I do.
Oh, sorry. I didn't hear you. Come on, let's go. Really for class.
Hey, stop. Didn't hear Sasha.
No. Let's go. Keep going.
But the sun's getting hollow.
Ooh. Now I'm here, and what is this?
Here.
Oh, but the sun's getting hollow.
That little yellow house?
Lisa.
What is this? It's so weird. Get into it. Go check it, you. Please, I'm the lady. You have to go first.
Lisa? Where are you, Lisa? Lisa? Oh my god. She's not there.
Where did you bring me to?
Earth.
What?
In the future.
Where's Peter?
It doesn't matter now.
Please take me back. I want to go home.
You can. You have to face something real important here.
But there's nothing to see here.
That's the point. There's nothing here. You destroyed everything.
Me?
Yeah, you destroyed all mankind.
What have I done?
In the past, people didn't care about the environment, didn't care about deforestation and global warming, you know that. And that made serious damage to the global planet. And soon, the planet should be without water, like now. And we chose you to get back in the past again and warn these people. You were the chosen one.
Me? Why me?
Does it matter now? Let's just get back to your past.
Lisa?
Peter!
Where are you?
I have no idea where I was, but I have to tell you something. It's something about the future.
The future?
Yeah. I saw the future, the end of the world. It was no good, believe me. We have to do something now, otherwise everything will be gone.